The sample lines tool in Analyze can be used to make measurements on a 3D rendering. In this video, we will make endpoint and surface distance measurements on a CT head dataset. To start, select the dataset and open Measure. Using the display controls, switch on the rendering window and toggle the single image so that just the rendering is displayed. Using the Zoom tool, zoom into the rendering and then use the Threshold tool to adjust the threshold range until bone tissue is displayed. From the 1D sample type, select the Sample Lines tool. Check Auto Log Stats and trace a line on the skull by clicking on the start point and dragging to the endpoint. On releasing the mouse button, the line trace coordinates and endpoint distance will be shown in the display log. Now check the curve distance and surface distance checkboxes in the Stats to View Lines Traces panel. No curved line has been defined here, so the endpoint distance and curve distance are the same, but the surface distance, which is the defined line projected onto the surface of the rendering, is a larger distance as would be expected. To save these results, right mouse click in the stats log and select Save Log.